All right, with one of the all-time linebackers at Georgia, Nakobe Dean, coached by Dan Lanning, now at the Oregon Ducks as the head coach. We got to get some insight. Last time we had him on the West Coast, it was Arizona State when he was really young as a graduate assistant, and he has risen to stardom. What can you tell us about him?
Man, Coach Lanning, he's definitely a player's coach. He's a player's coach. He's the way he...
Hey, come on in and join the interview.
No,
come
on. I have a question for him.
Okay. But, you know, he's definitely a player coach. He crazy, he intense. I remember Coach Lindham, he was at Memphis. He came to, so I'm from Horn Lake, Mississippi, North Mississippi, right outside of Memphis. He came to my school when I was like a freshman. He was like, yeah, I just want to put eyes on you. I don't think I'm going to get you here, but maybe in a couple years. So it was crazy how things panned out.
Wow. All right, go ahead. Jordan, come on in. Ask the question.
So, Nakobe. Star-studded team this year in Georgia. You have guys like Trayvon Walker, Devontae Wyatt, you know, Nakobe Dean, Jordan Davis, just to say. But how would you say having that experience, coming out here with the draft, having all those guys potentially being first round, how do you feel about that?
You know, I'm pretty messed up about it because we don't got more guys slide to go first round.
Exactly.
You know, I feel like all of us would go first round, but no, it's great. You know, I'm very proud to have the team, have my teammates. You know, it's stuff that we talked about when we was younger, when we first got there. You know, coming in, winning the national championship, and being able to go to the NFL. So it's just part of a overall goal that we have for ourselves. Very proud.
All right, how did Coach Lanning impact both of you guys on this defense?
Look, Coach Lanning gonna bring the juice every time. Every time he gonna bring the juice, and no matter what game day. You know, he's going to do his best to call a call, and we just play to our best of ability. And as you can see, he does his job well. We had one of the best defenses for not one, 2 years. Run stopping, elite. Pass stopping, elite. We were just elite all around this year, and I think, you know, we carry that mantra at Georgia. You're either elite or you're not. And so, you know, when you come out here, we do that in everything that we do. We do it on the field. We do it out here in the draft. We just want to be elite in whatever we do.
How excited are you guys for him to be a head coach now and what he's going to be able to do at Oregon and the brand that Oregon football is?
Like I said earlier, you know, seeing him from being at Memphis to being at D.C. at Georgia, I'm very excited for him, you know.
I tell you, if you ever get a chance to talk to Coach Lennon, ask him about his story and his journey of becoming a coach.
Oh, yeah.
He shared that with us, and it just makes you respect him a lot more because you realize how much blood, sweat, and tears he put in to be at this position he's at right now. And for him to be at Oregon and, you know, a prestigious university like that, and you know how many connections they have, you know, it's crazy just to see him. Like, you see his whole progression. You see him. I think he was there my whole time when I was at Georgia. So to see him grow and to see him learn and see him just flourish under that system, I hope that he can carry over it. If I got time, I'm definitely going to be at that first game, Oregon versus Georgia, at Mercedes-Benz Stadium.
All right, so with that, you guys are talented personalities. Got analysis of that game, Georgia-Oregon? What do you think? It's going to go down week one.
Go Dawgs.
Go Ducks.
Go Dawgs.
Thanks, man. Good luck.
Definitely.
You got it.